I used to love this town and this neighborhood. The streets were safe. The schools were good. The mill was humming 24/7. I was foreman on the line 3 to 11. But 18 months and 2 days ago, the mill closed down and moved to Mexico. Brown's garage.
Over on the next block.
'Cause there's a repo man to dodge. I slip out the back door. Lord, I never thought I'd live to see this day. We're gonna need that truck when they come to take the house away. I paid my bill. I'm not one to complain, but there's a lot of us that feel like we've been left stranded here, out in the rain.
Indeed.